and it reads, strength and honor are her clothing, and she shall rejoice in time to come. My Lord, she opened her mouth with wisdom, and in her tongue is the law of kindness. She looked well to the ways of her household, and eat not the bread of idleness. Her children arise and call her blessed, her husband also, and he praises her. My God, look at how the Bible references how the woman of God, the mothers, how they are recognized. As we go before the King of Kings and Lord of Lords this morning, we're going to ask that you touch your neighbor, hold hands. We just want to reverence our God and be thankful unto him for the things that he's done for us and the things that he's doing for us. So as we go before the throne with me, Father God, we give your name glory, honor, and praise. We ask you, Father God, that you forgive us of our sins, Lord, the ones that we committed knowingly and unknowingly in your presence. We thank you, Lord God, for a day in which you created that we've never seen before. Lord God, we honor you. We reverence you. We love you as our King, oh God. We adore you, Master. We bow down before you, Lord God. We worship you, oh God. We read in your word that we must worship you in spirit and in truth. So, Lord God, we worship you within our spirit, oh God. We lift our hands, oh God, with praise. Lord God, we tell you thank you for who you are. We thank you, Lord God, for watching over us and keeping us, Lord God. Then, Lord God, I lift up the mothers, oh God, that is in this house. I thank you, oh God, for covering each of us, oh God, from the crown of our heads to the sole of our feet. I thank you, oh God, for pulling down, oh God, the things that are not pleasing in your sight. But, Lord God, for filling us, oh God, even the more with your love and your kindness and your divine wisdom and your knowledge, oh God. I thank you, oh God, when we open our mouths, oh God, that there are not idle words, but we come, oh God, with wisdom, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. We declare, oh God, we decree, Lord God, that you have created us, oh Lord, in the image, oh God. So we thank you, Father. We thank you, oh God, for loving us because we are precious in your sight. I thank you, oh God, that you continue to pour down your reverence, oh God, your mercy and your grace and your kindness and your spirit in each mother in this house, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, we bind the hand of the enemy that may come to kill, steal, and destroy. But we read in your life, in your word, oh God, that you come that we may have life and life more abundantly. So we pour life, oh God, into each mom in this house. We pour, oh God, life abundantly into her, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus. We ask you, oh God, that you open up eyes that we're never able to see, oh God, spiritually, in the mighty name of Jesus. For Lord God, you love us, the women, oh Lord. A special kind of love that you have for us. And an even special love for mothers, oh God. Where we're able to cover our children. Where we're able to walk with them and to love them, oh God. And protect them like none other. Lord God, we give you praise. We thank you, oh God, for building us up, oh God. Making us strong, mighty women, oh God. We give your name praise, oh Lord. We thank you, oh God, for giving us an ear to hear you, oh God. And then, Lord God, we thank you for hearing, having an ear to hear us when we call on you, Master. We thank you, oh God, as we lift up our children before you, Master, that you cover them, oh God, as we place them in the forefront of our minds. Oh God, the ones that are struggling, oh Father God, that you cover each mother, her prayer, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you open up your ears, oh God, even the more, to bless her as she bless you, oh God, to cover those children, Master, in the mighty name of Jesus. We lift your name on high, because we as women of God know that we can come to you, oh Father, when we are in distress, and know that you will release us, oh God, of all hurt, harm, and danger. And so, Lord, can we give you praise? Lord God, the tears that we cry, we thank you for joy in the midnight hour, oh God. We thank you for entering our bedrooms. We thank you for entering our closets. We thank you for entering our homes, Master. In the mighty name of Jesus, we ask you even the more, Father God, that you anoint ears to hear you, Father. Sweet words of wisdom that you shall apply unto them, oh Father. In the mighty name of Jesus, then Lord God, we pray for the tongue that you have blessed us with as women. We speak kindness, oh God, that we bring our children unto you, Father, even our husbands, our nieces, and our nephews, oh God, unto you like never before, in the mighty name of Jesus. As women of God, as mothers, Father God, we bind the enemy on every hand. We bind the enemy that comes to kill, steal, and destroy, and to attack our children. We are nurturers, oh God. So
So we call on you, Father, that you cover us, Father, that you build us up, oh God, in areas where we are weak. Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, when we walk through our households, oh God, that you anoint our footsteps, Master, in the mighty name of Jesus, anything that are in households, oh God, that don't bring glory and praises unto your sight, we bind those spirits now as mothers, Father God, and we send them back to the pit of hell from which they came, in the mighty name of Jesus. Then, Lord God, we anoint our hands as we embrace our loved ones, oh God, the hearts, oh God, that when we lay our hands on them, oh Lord, that there's a change in the spirit, Father. We lift your name on high. We thank you for the power, the anointing that you've given unto us as mothers, oh God, as women as a whole. We declare and we decree that we are victorious through you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. The tears that we cry, oh Lord, you have a bucket and you have catch each one of them. So Lord God, I thank you for the tears that we cry, that then your shell, oh God, should be nourished with where shall destroy the things that don't bring you glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. And we loose your anointing, that you bless us, oh Lord, name of Jesus. Then I pray for the ones that are missing mothers on this morning. I pray for hearts, oh God, letting them know, oh Lord, that mother is within our hearts, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus, and that she's close with them, the ones that don't have them nearby. So Lord, can we give you praise for the mothers that have gone on to be with you, oh God. We thank you for their lives. We thank you for your love, for their love. We thank you for their touch. We thank you for their guidance and instructions, Father. We thank you, oh God, for who they were. We thank you for who they are. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we love you in this house. We reverence you and we praise you, oh God. We lose your anointing of the Holy Spirit, that you bless the preacher that shall bring your word. Allow it to manifest, oh God. Come alive within us. In the mighty name of Jesus, we thank you, oh God, for being our heavenly Father, for the ones that don't really know you for who you are. But Lord God, I ask that you just allow them to trust you, to just to try you just a little bit, oh God, realizing that you're sweeter than sweet, oh God, sweeter than a honeycomb, as you are announced in the Bible. So Lord, can we give you praise? We give you glory. We give you honor. The women of God say amen.